Hi friends, Sujata here. We are learning this artwork with needlework and its process to complete with stitches and selecting the threads and designs as per our imagination. Here now I have completed this flower and the three leaves around this. Here I have completed this leaf also with green colors. I have selected three shades, dark, middle and light, and stitching them from center to outer border like this in this direction and creating the effect of depth to this leaf. We can see it coming down this flower to the upwards because of all these shades and the direction of stitches. Now like that I also going to complete these two leaves. Here I am going to create design around these leaves and flowers like that. In further videos I will show you all that, but in between I am going to show you the another artworks I have already done or which are in the process, so that you can learn so many other things of this art and how to capture different things like birds, animals or other things around us in the stitches with needlework and make artworks with that. For that I have creating another series along with this learning process of artwork, the master strokes with needlework. I will show those videos in between these videos also. Thank you.